ready to put this thing back together. Parts come in. I got number one up. I got my mark down here on zero, timing mark. They had a rotor button pointing right here. So I had to redrop my distributor. So now I got pointing on number one on the cap. So could have been the popping issue he was saying he was having. Timing was off. Guide plates, aluminum heads. These are the 58 cc's. So wait for parts and get this thing back together and see if it'll start. Done for today. Garage is closed.